The state of Kentucky will have to pay because of a license plate that says, "I am God." The money will go to a man named Benny Hart. He applied for the plate 4 years ago, but the state denied his request. They said it didn't meet state requirements. The ACLU and Freedom From Religion Foundation took on his case, and they won. A judge now ordering the state to pay more than $150,000.